Right now, over 1,700 patients are hospitalized with COVID-19 across Louisiana. Tonight, that number is down by one. An Acadiana woman who's recovering is our rebound tonight. Ochsner Lafayette General Hospital staff cheered for Miss Paula, who left the hospital today after a 25-day stay. A new milestone, she was the hospital's 1,500th COVID-19 discharge. In a post to Facebook, hospital staff wished Miss Paula well on her continued recovery.